Please stand by for further instructions.
Nous réclamons votre attention. L'alarme a été
testing the fire alarm.
Nous en vérifions la cause. Veuillez rester à l'écoute.
Good afternoon, concierge James speaking.
Hi, is it possible to get my car round the side?
Certainly, yes. And your ticket number? I'll have that brought around.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure, thank
Cheers.
You.
Cheers, bye. Bring my car around, Jeeves. Good morning, everybody. What's happening? What's going on? Welcome to Ontario. Ontario? Yeah, we are in Ontario. The province of Ontario. We're in Toronto. It's Monday and Buffer Festival finished yesterday. We're sticking around in Canada for a week and today we're making a little trip to Niagara Falls. Because you've never been to Niagara.
Never been to Niagara Falls.
So it's going to be really fun. I've been there once before. Definitely worth going, you're gonna enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah.
I'm excited to get out of the hotel. Yeah! What's up, guys?
Yo.
What's Hi. Going on? Did you guys have a good Buffer Festival?
Yeah.
Dope. Wicked. Everybody's films went down really well.
Yeah.
Tim's film was savage. Adrian's water cooler was savagely awkward. You guys haven't seen the water cooler. It's incredible. I'll link it in the description.
Thanks.
Yeah, leave a comment. Are you over all those balloon days now? Is that behind you? Are you into like...
It's so hard.
Yeah, you tell the people. You tell the people.
It's just really hard, guys.
they weren't that good. That was the thing, though. They were just a bit shit, so... I think, yeah, you should pack it in. Get back in that office.
Yeah, dude, just...
Send some emails.
Listen, I've got some work for you. You can do some editing for me, or like...
photos?
Or some laundry. Like, I've got loads of little jobs. I've got loads of little jobs for failed YouTubers.
I've got a Summer in the City award.
Look at, we're looking cool. through the skylight.
Oh yeah, fuck, I forgot about this. Oh, yeah.
That's Sorry, so cool.
You know, I have to edit that. Unless you want to do it.
No,
20 quid.
I'll do it. I'll do it for 20 quid.
Cut a bit out, in fact, he stopped filming.
Welcome to Kensington. This is a really cool part of town. Highly recommend it if ever you come to Toronto. It's very bohemian. Very free-spirited, lots of like grocery shops and staples. I love that.
Wow,
a lot of staples, isn't it?
Let's get a little coffee.
Okay, that's everything, guys.
That is everything.
$53.80 on a card.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look how good that looks.
What is that?
Iced latte.
This guy, Jimmy, and his coffee. What a legend.
Cheers.
Cheers.
That's
Wait. Oh, we have to do that again now. Come on.
Yep.
Cheers.
Cheers.
One more time, I wasn't recording.
Cheers.
See you soon. We're going to go and look at a waterfall.
Alright.
You guys have got the same boots, eh?
Yeah.
See you tonight.
That's what she said.
We're on our way to Niagara Falls. ETA? How long?
45 minutes.
45 minutes. I think the rest of the crew is there already doing some organized activities, but we're just gonna do our own thing.
Trying to nice see in the cloud. Look at this place. Shame, eh? Are you recording, bro?
Is that a casino?
Yeah, dude. Thanks. We have arrived, but anybody who's been to Niagara before will know that the Niagara Falls itself is insane. It's a beautiful spectacle.
and but then it's surrounded by like sort of rundown casino vibes, which is kind of a shame. But we're gonna ignore that. Don't let the other humans ruin our experience. Promise everything. Hold on me. Promise everything will be fine.
What are you saying, bud? It's cool, isn't it? Yeah.
Definitely worth the trip.
Such a contrast between nature and really built up things.
Yeah. I love Canada.
Then I pay the ticket.
Okay.
And it's minimal.
Are we getting a ticket?
Yeah.
Okay. How much is it?
What's your date of birth, Nicholas?
20.
Nick and I jumped over the fence to go and get a little foot selfie that looked something like this. And now we got a ticket from the police. Don't go over the fences, guys, ever. There's definitely not the best photos on the other side of the fence. We're setting a bad example.
When we have people that die here, the news media always says, well, how many people do you have that go over the wall? So this is one of those things that it's like, yeah,
you need to record
this
it.
Many.
Yeah.
What's the verdict?
We got a ticket.
How much?
I don't know, but luckily only one. She's being kind. What's the problem?
They call where we were walking up to the diving board because people go and commit suicide on.
Really?
So that's what they thought we were doing.
Oh, they thought we were making a jump.
That's why they were shouting.
They thought we were ending it. I'm only just started. I'm having the best time ever. There's no way I want to cark it right now.
Like I said, it's not a criminal offense. So.
It's not?
No.
Okay, phew.
It's what we call a provincial statute. So
it's like
something
the
being naughty.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you. So we got a ticket then.
It was
a slap on the wrist. We're not
going to
get arrested. Word of warning, I do try and be a responsible role model on my channel to my audience, and just want to heed this warning that if you do climb the fence and try and get the best photos, there is a massive element of risk, and you definitely should consider doing anything like that before you actually do it. Think about the consequences of actually falling off the edge. It's not good. So if you're not confident that you can't stand still in one spot and not jump off the cliff, I probably wouldn't recommend doing that. All right, let's go. What'd you get, baby?
I got one meat.
Oh, you got a meat?
Yeah, some lovely
viewer
of
yours. Yeah, who's buying gifts.
Souvenirs.
How kind.
Awesome.
You guys are the best. Yes, bros. What a treat. Canada. Well, that was a fun excursion.
Great.
Yeah, it's well good. We got about 5 minutes before we have to leave. We're going tonight to go and see Danny Michelle. Danny was on the ship with us in the Arctic. Bub.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see yourself in there.
No.
The Dakota Tavern. Smells wintry, doesn't it?
Hello.
nice.
Thank you very much.
Get on my bike and I'm back again.
Enjoy.
It started. Let's go.
The rice and beans, the Allen Queen. The best damn Christmas I ever seen.
Yes,
or Nicholas. Nicholas, tell me, have you been a dreadful ever since? And step light, you better act right. And don't let the judge lock you up tonight. I'm about to split with Mary Sharp. Cause she's burning me up. She's breaking my heart.
To see that video you put out today.
It's so good to see you doing your thing.
Oh yeah, well.
Out here.
We're winging it tonight.
You did great things with the show, man. On the trip with the clip.
Yeah.
We were right into it. It was so
This hard. Is Junior. Tim.
How you doing?
Ben.
Your harp skills are insane. I mean, yeah.
We're
you're alright as well.
We're playing a whole bunch of songs. We kind of just, we'd come down here and just wing it and just kind of.
It's so fun.
Yay!
I know many of you who follow the band and myself know about this crazy Arctic adventure I've been on. I was on it with a bunch of really incredible artists. Two of them are here tonight. Mr. Ben Brown and Tim is here. And these guys filmed these incredible... It's been an absolute honor and pleasure to get to know these guys. And so it's really cool to... The last time I saw them was in the Arctic, and now you're at the Dakota. Oh, you're recording this. Oh, no. So, I already want to kill you for that picture of me you put in your video of me snoring on the ground. Anyways.
Come on.
Hey, thanks so much, guys.
Miss you already. Until next time.
Yeah.
Oh, what a great evening. What a smasher. The tavern.
Dakota Tavern.
If I lived in Toronto, I'd be here every Monday.
Every Monday night.
At Danny's show.
Good. So good.
Yeah. Yeah, if you're in the city or you live here, hit up Danny. Yeah. It gets sold out quite quickly though, so definitely check it out.
Very exclusive.
Alright, where's our Uber?
Awesome. Thanks, Tim.
Thank you.
Have a good evening. Bye, Tim.
Bye.
Miss you already.
I know. So
maybe
again.
See you in Cape Town for New Year's.
All right, it's on the vlog.
Promise.
Promise.
I think there's a recurring theme in my life at the moment, and it is that I am spending more and more time with more and more fantastic people. Tim is one of those people. Danny is one of those people. Nicole is one of those people. I'm very lucky. And tomorrow, we drive to Montreal. I got to scrub up on my français. Je ne sais pas. Je suis allé en Canada. Is it that bad?
No, you're pretty good, I think.
Quelle heure est-il? Quelle est la date de ton anniversaire? Bonnet de douche, shower cap. Anyway, that's the end of the vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. In the meantime, remember to work hard, be nice to people, and try not to get lost or killed. I love you guys. Goodbye. Make sure you say the hi to Willie.